Crossroads, the letters from home, the cooling embers of